Good evening. Please remove all caps. Thank you. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you.
Small Business Administration. National Merit Scholarship commended students Emily Bernstein, Kelly Chang, Jared Feldman, Jacob Fick, Joshua Carrett, and Oren Misrahi. And our National Achievement Scholarship winner, Jordan A. Stewart. It is great, with great pride, that I share with the Hewlett community that our students that stand before us today have reported over $8.3 million in college scholarship funds. I would like to now introduce Ms. Gail Hewlett to present the High School Alumni Award. As high school principal, assistant superintendent, and superintendent, she has spent over the past 20-some-odd years working to give the students of the Hewlett-Woodmere community the best possible opportunities to achieve their life's goals and dreams. On a personal note, as I look forward to the next part of my career, I can only hope and pray that I have had the same impact that you have had, Dr. Bissell, on the lives of the students and staff that you've worked with produced it over many years. So please, everyone, please stand and give a round of applause for retired superintendent of schools, Dr. Joyce Bissell.
You have heard and read about the district's mandate, educating the future for the future. Lest there be any doubt, you are the future. And today begins the future for you. Amanda Goffner, treasurer. Kelly Chang, secretary. Valerie Elefante, president of the senior class. Isabel Strachnow, vice president of the senior class. Valerie Slika, treasurer of the senior class. Lindsay Gilbert, secretary of the senior class. Junior class officers, Valerie Elefante, president. Margaret Feldman, vice president. Amanda Goffner, treasurer. Renee Kaplowitz, secretary. Sophomore class, Valerie Elefante, president. Margaret Feldman, vice president. Amanda Goffner, treasurer. Renee Kaplowitz, secretary. And of the freshman class, Michael Cohen, president, Margaret Feldman, vice president, Kelly Chang, treasurer, and Renee Kaplowitz, secretary. Congratulations.
Rebecca Dressler. David Kaufman. Gabrielle Corin. Rachel Krueger. Giovanna Maharaj. Elisha Maloney.
Hewlett High School alumni. We ask you to turn your tassels.